Hello guys, welcome to Tube TV. It's your boy SA again here. We talk everything Chelsea, everything football. Real Madrid will be taking on Rangers for our first official preseason game of the new season. Yes, Carlo Ancelotti will be officially taking Real Madrid to play its first preseason game for the new season, and Carlo Ancelotti's first preseason game for his second coming for Real Madrid. Yeah, so over the past week, Real Madrid had two training games, which were not that officially preseason games. They were preseason games, but not official preseason game. So Real Madrid took off Fuenlabrada and Rayo Vallecano, winning one, thereby drawing one in the past week. Well, this will also be Rangers' fourth preseason game of the new season. Steven Gerrard is really doing great job for Rangers after going unbeaten in last season en route to winning the trophy for last season. This will be Madrid's first official preseason, like I said, as the other two teams are more like other two games are more like training games rather. So many players are yet to resume. So many senior players are yet to resume, while some are absent due to injuries. Players like Benzema is absent due to COVID. Rodrigo and Jovic are recovering from injuries, which they might likely play in this game. Players like Bale, Modric, Kroos, Varane, Alaba may also sit out in this game. Well, Rangers also are not going to be short of players too. Their star striker and Jermain Defoe will also sit this one out after picking up injuries against Arsenal. Well, for the predicted lineup that we think may Real Madrid may likely go with for this first preseason game, for the goalkeeping department, we had Looney. For the defense, Odrizola, Nacho, Chost, and Marcelo. In the midfield, we've got Isco, Blanco, and Odegaard. And in the attack, Lucas, Jovic, and Arribas. This is a predicted lineup for Real Madrid going into this first preseason game against Rangers. Also, Rangers to also have their own predicted lineup. We could predict Rangers lineup from all the past games they've been playing. So Rangers could line up like this: Mark Collin. In the defense, we've got Bassey, Balogun, Sampson, and Peterson. In the midfield, we've got Kamara, Kelly, Elfield, and also in the attack, we've got Wright, Hagi, and Eaton. These are the predicted lineup for these two sides going into this game. Well, Rangers, like we all know, went all season unbeaten, like unbeaten. They played 34 games last season and they went unbeaten to win the league. Steven Gerrard really did a good job for Rangers, and going into the new season, they will be at full strength because this is not their first preseason game, neither is their second, but it's the fourth preseason game of the new season for Rangers, and they will definitely be strong enough, fitter than the Real Madrid side. So we should not expect fireworks from the Real Madrid side. And they've just got a new coach in Carlo Ancelotti, which is actually not a new coach to Real Madrid. Yes, this is Ancelotti's second coming to Real Madrid, and how would I put it now? He has come to make changes after Zidane left Real Madrid. Carlo Ancelotti has taken over, and we he want to impute his own techniques and idea to these players, knowing fully well that these are not the same players he met when he left Madrid. When he came to Madrid the first time, these are not the same players. So there will be new tactics, new techniques. Everything will definitely be new for Carlo Ancelotti. So we want to going into this game, we would like to see what he will want to the tactics going into the new season, the formations going into the new season, every single thing. And every single player would like to improve himself. And I think player like Isco, who has had less playing time for Real Madrid last season, will want to impress Carlo Ancelotti players like Odegaard, who was on loan to Arsenal, coming back to Real Madrid, knowing fully well that if I can do well in preseason, I'm staying full time. No more. I'm not going anywhere. And Carlo Ancelotti is not new to Odegaard because they both faced each other during his time at Everton in Premiership last season. So it's like a matchmaking heaven already for these two men. And going on, they could really do great things. They could actually do great things. Well, Real Madrid, this is Real Madrid's first official preseason game with Rangers, and the last time they officially met on European soil was in 1963-64 games, where Real Madrid won that European game courtesy of goals from Puskas. Yes, Puskas won a single goal, actually won Real Madrid that game, and ever since then Real Madrid has not had Real Madrid has not played Rangers in any competition again. So this is like their first game in a long while. Yeah, first game in a long while. So going into this game, we should not expect fireworks, most especially from the Real Madrid side, because this will be their first tough opponent they'll be playing, because, and you know, the Rangers side had already had four preseason games already. So physically they are fit, mentally they are fit, technical wise they are fit. So nobody should expect Real Madrid should come out in fireworks, but we don't expect Real Madrid to lose blatantly. We don't expect that, but we expect Real Madrid to come out and show why they are Real Madrid, show why they are 11 times Champions League winners. Yeah, so they should actually come out and guns blazing at least, and show why Ancelotti deserve the job. Even if it is Real Madrid's first official preseason game, they shouldn't get embarrassed. Yeah, that's the way I see it. Despite the fact it's Rangers. And Rangers, don't get me wrong, Rangers is a very, very good side on their day. But watching Rangers games outside their league, they've not really impressed me. Watching them in the Champions League, watching them in the Europa Cup, they are not the same Rangers in the league. The Rangers in the league is far, far different from the Rangers in Champions League and the Europa Cup. They are two different groups. So Real Madrid could use that experience of only the name alone, Real Madrid, could be something. Well, we hope to get a very nice game, a very, 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 very interesting game going into this first preseason. And for Real Madrid, this game will all just be about fitness, tactics, and technical know-how from each and every single player out there. Well, just stay tuned. We'll definitely be giving you more info about this game. And before I go, the game we fans will be present in this game, and a total of about 12,750 fans the spectators will be on ground to watch this game live. Wow, it's been like ages since we see fans on the football pitch. Well, to be great seeing them again. Anyway, guys, this is just the match preview of Real Madrid taking on Rangers on our first preseason game of the new season. I'd like to get your own opinion. What do you think going into this new season will happen to Real Madrid again and Carlo Ancelotti? And what do you think also will happen to Rangers and Steven Gerrard going into this new season? If this is your first time here on our channel, you're welcome. Please remember to click on the subscribe button, click on the bell icon to get notified whenever I'm dropping new videos. And most importantly, remember to stay safe out there.